Calgary with their first offensive opportunity. They've got slow numbers here if they want it. Cook's wide open. Tanner Cook, one more. Jesse King scores! Bodied there by LeClaire. Five on the shot clock. LeClaire loses his stick. Donville drives inside. Flip! Scores! Caputo! And it's 3-1 to get him back. Here's Tyler Pace to Cook, one-handed. Oh my goodness! You have got to be kidding me! Season game. Dodds. Caputo, swim move, inside, scores! A three-goal lead for Panther City. It's 6-3. Low transition here for the Roughnecks. Panther City back in numbers. Courier don't mind. He'll take it and score! 6-4. Cook to King in the corner. Shot scores, pulled it short side on Demu. That's a big goal from the captain, his second of the night before moving to Ontario. Courier up ahead. Callies back to Courier. Scores! Get their first lead since 1-0. Pace to Cook. Shot scores! Had D-Mood leading. Cook's got a pair. A power play marker. Just missed. Malcolm looking for the dunk. And that one doesn't come close. And Grennan saying it was in. Grennan screaming for them to throw the flag. They'll take the shot. Misses wide. Rebound goes right to Pace. Back inside to King. Scores! Hat trick for the captain. And Calgary regains the lead.
So far tonight, he's playing loose, and that's what the Roughnecks need.
Crawford flips it to Dodds. Shot scores! There is the start Panther City needed. Ties it up early. Make that save. They are, again, trying to go high corners. Running his Hossick to the middle of the floor. Scores! Short-handed from the captain. Cook seals. Pace slips. Pace scores! Far posted in! Power play goal! Pace has a pair! Pace to King. Back up top, Tyler Pace fakes it. Takes it, scores! Hat trick for Pace! A third power play marker. Dixon, shot sails wide. Cook rebound late in the 30. To Pace, alone, scores!